Yes, my mama eat you like Jeff Dahmer. Say she on a period. Let's make a mess, mama. Don't be.
Okay, that was nasty in both of the sense of what he said was literally disgusting, and nasty in the sense of what he said was a bar. So they're both disgusting in their own rights, but that was still just no crazy bar, and him and a handful of other people are probably the only ones that could ever get away with that. All right, so today, guys, I'm gonna be reacting to Lil Wayne's "Can't Nobody" featuring DMX. And by the title of the video, just off rip, I'm thinking it's gonna be them talking crap because just can't nobody, like, you know, it makes sense because can't nobody do what I do, can't nobody rap how I rap, you know, you like stuff like that. Can't nobody go for as long as I've been rapping, like just talking their crap and saying they're better than everybody or nobody's better than them, basically. But yeah, let's see what they have to say. Let's jump up in it.
Loving what you do and doing what you do with the pure enjoyment of knowing that you're the best at what you do.
Okay.
Yo, couldn't nobody.
See? Right there.
Nobody fuck with me then. Couldn't nobody.
You just said loving what you do and doing what you do with the pure enjoyment. He's like, couldn't nobody mess with me then, and they still can't mess with me now. With me now, if I could speak correctly, that would be great. He's like, can't nobody mess with me now. Which is exactly, well, not exactly, but basically what I was getting at when I said the title looks like they're going to be talking their crap the whole time, like talking about how that nobody's on their level.
Nobody fuck with me now, yo. Can't be serious, yo. Can't nobody, no fucking body fuck with me with this rap shit, yo. Check it. I've been spitting for 20 years.
20 years, bro. I'm about to be 21 in like less than a month. They've probably been making music longer than I've been alive. That's crazy, dude. That's crazy.
Sometimes I smile to hide the miles of my road travel.
He said, sometimes I smile to hide the miles of my road traveled. He uses a smile to hide the pain behind all the things he's went through throughout the years of him making music and being in the entertainment industry and just normal things in everyday life, just like everybody else.
Shake my hand, it felt like you just touched the stove handle. Holy cow, fuck the cow, I want the whole cattle. Gucci.
He said, holy cow, screw the cow, I want the whole cattle. He's That's funny.
Buffs on my eyes look like solar panels, leaving bitches on their own like the Oprah Channel. Can't trust my shadow, that's a fact that can't get overshadowed. Draco sounding like it's coughing from the smoking barrel. No peace, no serenity, nigga, breaking your vicinity, nigga, like virginity, nigga, ain't into these niggas, just family like the Genovese, nigga, the Kennedys, nigga, all street niggas ain't in the streets, nigga. Best rapper, ex-trapper, dressed dapper, Swizzy gave me a headbanger, a neck snapper, X-Factor, make a rapper an X-sample, all I need is a beat with a DMX sample.
It's funny, he said all I need is a beat with a DMX sample, and then you literally have, on the beat, a DMX sample of him just saying what over and over again, but it's still a DMX sample. That's funny.
All I need is a beat with a DMX sample. All I need is a beat with a DMX sample.
What is on Lil Wayne's neck, bro? What is that? What is on his neck? Is it a scarf? Because it doesn't look like a scarf. It's like curvy. It's weird, bro. What is that? It looks like a tail.
Say it with your chest, mama. Say less, mama. We's the F and the F is for F-bomber. You don't know that they get in my twin shit, all right? Don't hit my phone with all that. I'm just tapping in shit, all right? Fuck that friend shit, all right? I'm on my Zen shit, all right? I'm on that DMT. I ain't on that DM shit, all right? Trying to get a B right now. I'm on my M shit, all right? I'm just Weezy. We on my excuse my friend shit, all right? Fuck that bitch shit, all right? Red beam on the Nina. She wore lipstick tonight. Blah, 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 blah.
Red beam on the Nina. She wore lipstick. Red lipstick. Red beam. Red dot. Oh, my goodness.
rapper, ex-trapper, dressed dapper. Swizzy gave me a hair banger, a neck snapper, X-Factor, make a rapper an X-sample. All I need is a beat with a DMX sample. Swizzy on the drum machine, I got the gun machine. That bitch go brrrr, sound like bumblebees. Gun come with a magazine, long as a limousine. You smell that decomp in the morning like some Jimmy Dean's. Best rapper, ex-trapper, dressed dapper. Swizzy gave me a hair banger, a neck snapper. All I need is a beat with a DMX snapper.
Hold on. Okay, I could be completely wrong here, but he says Weezy gave, not Weezy, he's Weezy. Swizzy gave me a neck snapper. So is he talking about the beat, I'm guessing? Like, the beat that he made is a neck snapper? I could be wrong, I don't know. Yell at me in the comments if I am wrong.
All I need is a beat with a DMX sample.
I like this piano. I wouldn't call it a piano, but the little skippy parts was like dun, 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 dun. I like that a lot. Look, he's even doing the piano movements in the video. He's like dun, 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 dun. That's funny. You couldn't see it because it was off camera, but I was doing the same thing. I was tapping my desk. Yeah, I feel like this track was just telling him, like, yo, I'm still here. Like, even though I've been doing this for a while, like, I'm still here. I'm still relevant. I'm still able to make music at a high level. And then on the flip side of things, they just wanted to have some fun because they just, like, in the video, it looked like it was fun, but in the music, it was like, hey, I'm still here. But in the music video, it was like, let's just shoot it and have a lot of fun. You know, like, that's how it felt for me, at least. But, yeah, that was Lil Wayne's. My dog just barked in the background. I don't know if y'all heard that. But, yeah, that was Lil Wayne's Can't Nobody featuring DMX. And, just for future reference, I'm currently looking to buy a new PC, and I'm also having my Wi-Fi upgraded on Saturday of this week, so hopefully I'll have more gaming videos coming up soon. I know this, my icon says it's a gaming and music reaction video, and there's like two gaming videos, maybe at the most. But yeah, so when they update my Wi-Fi, I'm going to be uploading more gaming videos. And then when I get my new PC in, hopefully I can start streaming every once in a while. Because that's my end goal, really, is to make YouTube videos and stream. Like, do both, because I like doing both. I like creating content. It's something I've always wanted to do. But yeah, so hopefully when I get the PC set up and my internet all fixed and everything, I can start streaming and making a lot more gaming videos. And I'm planning on, because I said I was going to drop two videos, hopefully by today or tomorrow, my next video that's coming after this is going to be a gaming video, and it's going to be Modern Warfare 2. So I'd appreciate it if you tune into that. And that's the end of this video for today. I love you guys, and I will see y'all next time.